SciGirls, we need you!
Hi, I'm Maya.
I'm Amelie.
And I'm Georgia.
We're crazy about stars.
The kind in the sky.
How about you?
We can all help scientists answer big questions about the night sky.
By getting involved with citizen science projects. Like the Great Worldwide Star Count.
We have our own questions about the stars too.
And we need your help. Sometimes it's easy to find stars.
I see lots of stars when I'm camping.
But I don't see many stars from my backyard.
Is it easy to find stars in some places than in other places?
The big question.
SciGirls want to know.
When looking for stars, does your location matter?
Step one.
Pick a location to look for stars.
Urban.
Where there's mostly buildings.
Suburban.
Where there's mostly houses.
Or rural.
Where there's mostly nature.
Step two.
Wait until after dark.
Bring a grown-up.
And look for the Orion constellation.
It's also known as the Hunter.
You can find Orion by looking for the three stars that make up his belt.
Everyone should have a star belt.
Step three.
Look for Orion's head.
It's in between the stars for his shoulders.
And a little bit higher. Tell us if you couldn't see it too.
Or if it was cloudy.
That's still important.
Go, go, go!
With your help, we can learn more about looking for stars in different locations.
Have a star party, SciGirls!